ready to try another? Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible. Hope you enjoy it. I'll start timing when you slide down one of the ropes. These blazing sun marks are rare. Well done, and well earned. This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go. I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing. Use your blast wire and Karja tripcaster to bring down grazers. I'll be timing you. Explosions scare them, so you may want to use your blast sling to drive them into your traps. Perfect. I'll start timing when you start down a rope. Thank you. You won a blazing sun. Congratulations. You have everything you need to enter the Hunter's Lodge. Good luck in Meridian. Of course, you still run more trials with me.
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
Savior of the Sun King, you would have the marks. Very well then. Congratulations and welcome. Our members reap rewards and adventure and live on in legend.
Am I a member now?
No, you're only a fledgling. Junior members are called thrushes. To join and become a thrush, you need a senior member called a hawk to sponsor you.
So I need to find a hawk?
Yes. But a hawk can only sponsor one hunter at a time, and I'm afraid most of them already have one.
I've overcome worse odds. Where do I start?
Upstairs. Present yourself to the Sunhawk Assis, our leader, who should introduce you to a hawk. I hope it's worth it.
What do you mean?
You'll see.
Excuse us. The Machine Rider graces us with her presence. You're Anora, are you not? A fighter from the Savage Lands.
The Sacred Land, but yes. I fought for everything I got.
Tell me, do the Nora often wander into other people's homes and do whatever they like?
Of course not.
But that is what you're doing, right now. Stinking up our lodge, pestering your betters.
You're hardly my better. Legan said I had to meet you to become a member.
That would be true if there were any chance of you becoming a member. But you're a savage. And no savage will rise in the ranks of the Hunter's Lodge while I am the Sun Hawk. Now be gone.
No. I was led to believe there are rules here. If they count for nothing, then even your position is meaningless. So quit blustering and tell me. Is there a hawk who is free to sponsor me?
Very well. Talana is free. Wouldn't that be fitting? Trash sponsoring trash. Now get out of my sight.
You're Talana? Assis said you were a hawk without a fledgling to sponsor. Or are you trying to drive me off too? It's okay, I've dealt with worse.
I'll bet you have. But you're wrong. It's not okay. Especially not today.
Assis, what's his story?
He's the Sun Hawk of the Lodge. The highest ranking asshole. Sorry, member. He's taken down Ravagers, Stalkers, Behemoths.
So, I've taken down a lot of machines.
As have I. Even brought down 2 Stormbirds. But he's a hawk who brought in the trophies first. That's how it works. Whichever hawk defeats the greatest machine first becomes a Sun Hawk.
How does one become a hawk?
When a hawk dies, his thrush is promoted in his place, no matter how anyone feels about it.
Who is this Legan, the man at the door?
Legan? He's a hawk. He had an impressive run in his day, but he doesn't fight anymore. He supports the lodge in other ways. Unlike the other hawks, who hoard all the best kills and drink the bar dry.
I'm ready to hunt, so tell me. What do I have to do?
You want them to regret looking down on you? Then speak to them in their language. Kill 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker. Deliver their trophies directly to Assis. That should shut them all up.
So if I do that, you'll sponsor me.
I'll consider it. Just to make a sea spoil.
can stop tensing up.
I thought I told you.
I'm here to present trophies to the Sunhawk of the Lodge. 3 Sawtooths, 2 Ravagers, and a Stalker for good measure.
I suppose Talana helped you with this.
I brought these down myself. Will you accept them?
Fine. Yes, I accept them. But tell Talana she should stop playing with sludge if she wants to get Redmaw.